fast money can buy. Our tiny pile of money.
My favorite thing in the entire game.
My favorite thing in the entire game is this re theater group. Like, why?
It's because they're only sending, like, sentence emails.
But, like, when were things ever like that?
Apparently when were this museum.
In 2014.
Yeah.
What have we not done? Or not what have we not done, but what are we... Okay, we're on the...
The Nimmin.
We're on this one, but I don't remember what we already knew.
We went over there and got a picture because look at it.
Wow. Because I don't recall what we know about it and what we don't, so I'm going to write things down.
Ooh. You're being professional.
Lion sculpture. Okay, that's worlds of gods and heroes.
Ooh.
Wogh.
Beautiful.
June 29th. June 29th, dear diary.
Da-dun.
I believe I'm a good person.
Oh, really? Do you now?
Yeah.
I'm glad
only,
to hear it.
Only good people work in this museum.
Right.
It's That's true.
Why we're examining a possible art heist.
Nah, I'm just here to help at the museum, like always.
It's just what Nancy does on her off days.
Work in a museum, yeah.
It's what she's known for.
One animal.
Which is basically true. Not necessarily museums, but just, like, you need someone to do all your boring, tedious work? Get Nancy to do it.
Yeah, Nancy Drew.
Call Nancy Drew.
Oop, I burped.
Oh.
Oh, my goodness.
You burped?
Oh, she burped. Kick her out.
Burping is not allowed.
Yeah, she didn't learn Greek culture. Burping is not allowed in Greece. Okay, clearly it's jewelry. I feel like I will always make that joke when I'm doing provenance. Just being like, clearly it's all of these things, it's not. And then I leave, and then I don't do provenance.
Mm-hmm. Every time.
Just make a joke about the puzzle and then leave, because I hate this game.
Then why are you still here?
Actually, I love this game. I'm lying.
About everything.
About everything. My name is Regina George, and in case you're keeping score,
Katie may have won the battle, but I will win the war. Four.
I want to watch the world burn. I've got the gasoline. I want to watch the world burn and everyone get mean. Meaner?
Mean.
My name is Regina George.
And in case you're keeping score.
I may have won the battle, but you will win the war.
The war. Stupid kitty.
Katie Heron. Why do you sound...
Katie Heron! Get back here!
And then they run around in a circle.
Around this museum.
Yeah. Okay, no, I have to look up the vase.
The vase.
The vase. What am I doing? I just, like, blacked out for a second. I was like, what am I looking for? The camera. There's only 4 apps on her phone. And I still failed to pay attention. Okay. Okay. The vase is from the National Archaeological Museum of Athens. NAMA. One vase. Loaned through August. Do we know anything else about it? Where else would we learn things about it?
It's from Hercules. Didn't you ever hear the song?
What are you talking about?
It's a vase.
Wait, if those time cards are correct, then the signature for the vase can't be right.
Ooh.
Nancy, I don't even know what you're talking about, but okay.
I know.
I'm like, I'm in the middle of a puzzle, and she's like, the clue to the mystery, and I'm like, okay.
I was just trying to do Naviance, okay?
Naviance?
No. Words.
Oh, I don't know what I'm looking for. Nancy just immediately knew what she was looking for, and I'm just over here like, I don't know. A vase.
She's like, takes half a second to glance at this paper full of information. Wait a minute, I found the clue.
The clue to what?
Nobody knows.
Okay, Greek pictorial narrative.
Pectoral.
Are we talking about Grigor? I don't know what pectorals are.
Pretty pecs.
Are pectorals like arms or like abs?
Both.
I don't know. It's probably neither. I never took anatomy. I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, June 23rd. Watch Nancy not even input this. She's like, it's wrong. And I'm like, but I want to solve the case.
But Nancy won't put it in. She knows what's going on.
I
want to
finish the game. Yeah. It's a vase. It's June 23rd.
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 It's not there.
I don't know what to do. We're gonna call Melina.
I think that was the problem. If the date is right, then the signature can't be right. So maybe the date is wrong because it's not an option on the...
We're calling Melina because I'm pretty sure that's what we're supposed to do.
Hi, Nancy.
Hi, I found a problem.
There's a lot of things to talk about. None of these are what I want to talk to her about.
Why is Niobe making copies of the art?
Not copies, approximations.
I don't follow.
The concept of this whole debacle was maybe a bit too ambitious.
Slytherin?
It all came together in pieces until I was in over my head.
Tell me what you
Why
mean.
Why are you doing a
When the stage
puzzle
renovation became a reality,
on the ceiling.
People started paying attention to our little museum again.
That's probably not
right,
a good
right?
idea.
That let me attract patrons and set up loans.
Hello,
and
patrons.
Could
you come inside?
To and soon we had a world-class exhibit.
And also loans.
Da, 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 da.
It is, but it isn't. No one in all of Greece has heard of the Phidias Cultural Center.
Yeah, I think that's your problem.
Here we are with a world-class exhibit and no eyes to enjoy it.
It's because you're in the middle of nowhere.
So that's where the play comes in.
Right. It was a new idea. We put the art where it belongs. Right in front of the gods. Once the play is done, the audience can go see
we
the
sacrifice
shown on stage. But the real version, of course.
That's a cool concept.
It is, but then comes the problem.
Yawn. I just want to be able to complete my provenance.
Niobe had to sign some paperwork agreeing to use only certain materials, colors, and scale.
So none of the copies could be confused with the originals, right?
Right. She's done a wonderful job. But we've had the owners breathing down our necks every step
That's
of the
creepy.
Way.
Ew.
Never again.
This guy had garlic today.
Later.
Goodbye.
I know I should talk to her about those other things, but I think I remembered what I need to do. I might have to look at the packaging.
Mm-hmm.
Right. You're like, I don't remember anything about this game.
There's packaging?
Yeah, because Nancy
right.
goes, this is wrong.
Uh-huh.
Now, can I call Melina?
It says her name on it.
Am I supposed to be finding out when we received it?
I think so.
What is 6-7? What month is that?
June.
June 7th.
Mm-hmm.